Welcome back, everybody. This is Dad from Dad and Kids Play, and we're here to bring you a new video. In this installment, we're going to be playing Killer Instinct 2, Dad and Jago is Rusty. Hope you all enjoy, and let's go ahead with the video. All right, we'll deploy Jago here. Gonna get his white color. Alright, man, how to play this. Mini Ultra. Now the thing about this game, you have to do four enders to, five enders to power up your ultra. Each ender that you perform, it adds like hits to your overall ultra combo. That's one. Two. Dang, I messed that up. You're trying to go for broke here. Give me that ultra. Alright, so we're going to have to try to get the fifth ender pretty soon. There's two hits, but we can do better than that. Just gotta focus, okay. Oh man. Don't know what it is. Moves just don't want to come out today for some reason. Supreme victory. Okay. Oh. That mini. We have yet to get the fifth ender. I'm not happy about that. Here we go. Good thing. What? Is that a perfect? That was a perfect. I'm at a loss of words now. You slime ball spinal. Oh, I didn't mean to do that, but oh well. I think my problem with this game now is I'm constantly thinking about KI 2013. And even though they're basically, they play similar, they're not the same. Oh, come on, Cam. I was in my ender. How'd you break that? Not sure that was the fifth one. No, the fourth one was not. Oh yeah, it was. Fifth one. Holy crap. Give me that. That's 41 hits. Alright, so finally made it to the end, boss. Let's do it. Okay. get out of here. I ain't playing with you. Get you out of here quick. Go to hell. Alright. Let's see what's going on here. Jago's task is complete. He has risen to the heights of which only a grandmaster can attain. Jago's really reached out complete with the total description of his nemesis full goal. But his victory seems hollow, such as his soul is using the power of meditation. He senses he had lost something unknown. Although Full Goal is destroyed, the confidence remains a closer check. And to rebuild, Jago must continue his quest. Alright, so that was Jago's ending from Kill Instinct 2. I think that was like one of his endings. And the endings are kind of cheesy, but you know, that's just how it was back in the 90s. With that being said, that was Kill Instinct 2 playthrough with Jago. And if you like what you saw, please give a like and subscribe to the channel. Once again, this is Dad from Dad and Kids Play. Hope you all have a blessed day, and we see you next time. Peace out.